morning, everyone. How was your day? How was your night, everyone? Jency Clark is here again. In front of you, start to vlog. So, I just want to let everyone that today I'm in Causeway Bay again. I would like to show everyone how big is the Sogo. Do you know Sogo? Sogo in Causeway Bay. I am here and I would like to share to you the place which is a lot of people coming here to buy, to go shopping for the needs to their everyday life. So I am actually quite on the center of Causeway Bay. So Sogo is quite on the center of Causeway Bay. I also want to show you actually the Times Square, but it seems like I'm running out of time. So let me see. I will try my best to show you how Times Square is a beauty. Yes. So here is Jency Clark now. I'm happy to speak to you again about my vlogging and this morning it's quite early. It's not much of people in here, so it's nice to roam around. So come with me, guys, and let me show you everything surrounds me. Enjoy and keep tuning in my channel, because we're doing a lot of things. I'm doing a lot of things. I'm working a lot of things for everyone. Even the weather is rainy, summer, winter time, I'm still here for everyone. All right, are you happy with that? Okay, so if you are ready, let me show you around. All right. So I am in front of Sogo, the main entrance. Up there. So Sogo is beside the highway. In the highway, you can see the big buses, the tram, taxi, that side. So guys, if you're on this place, if you're in this place, and you're doing the crossing the road, you have to be very careful because there's a lot of buses and trams coming. So you have to watch out. You can't cross quickly as you like. You have to wait for the lights to get red and green. You have to watch out because it's very dangerous. This is really a busy place, a busy highway of Causeway Bay. So this is the main entrance of Sogo. So over there is where the Victoria Park yesterday, where I went. That side, that's the Indonesian's place over there. So this is the main entrance of Sogo. And this is the scary highway that you have to be very careful. You can see the tram, the big buses. And the people started to cross now. They're there. Don't worry guys, I'm not gonna cross the road. I'm just standing here. So as you can see, a lot of people busy today. It's Sunday. And this is the tram. If you are taking a tram, you have to pay $2.3. And also, if you want to roam around Hong Kong from Kennedy Town to Happy Valley, you can take an MTR. You can see a lot of different places, like from Kennedy Town to Happy Valley. Can you see guys how busy it is in here? All right, so this is the whole picture of Sogo, Causeway Bay. It's go and get closer. And this is the whole picture of me today. Dots, Jen, Siklag outfit today, guys. It's September 15. It's still mid autumn festival, so I have to dress up nicely, right? To join the celebration of Hong Kong mid autumn festival. So, there's no problem about that as long as we are comfortable, right? Okay, let's go down to the MTR station, Causeway Bay. This is also the entrance of Causeway Bay if you're getting MTR. So I just want to to show you how busy down there in the MTR station. Let's take this elevator. So it is busy here. I'm gonna show you soon the Times Square. See you. I'm headed to Times Square. Let's go and see what is the picture and what is that Times Square that everyone likes to go to shop. So this is the Hayasan place, Hayasan, they call it. There. Hayasan place. Oh, my car. Look at my car. Ooh, that's my car. All right, let me give you a big closer look for Hayasan building. So it's really big. From there. Too high. Look at that. That is Hayasan building. Okay. So I've been there. Now I'm going to that side. Okay, now let's go to Times Square. So in Causeway Bay, this is also a good place to shop. There's lots of signatures and branded stuffs are here. But you have to just come here with a lot of money inside your pocket, because this is not an outlet. The prices are really it's really not cheaper than like what you can see in an outlet. Alright, so guys, I just want to update everyone that I am in Causeway Bay today. I would like to thank you for a new subscriber that I have met today. Thank you very much for your subscriber, for your subscribing my channel. I hope you will enjoy my vloggings and you can get useful things in this channel. Right, thank you very much. Alright, so we are getting closer. We are getting closer to Times Square now. Too early to shop now, but most of the shops are started to open. So if you want to buy Swarovski, I don't know how to pronounce it, guys. You do your thing, that one. So over there, if you can see this big. The clock, this one, you can see this one, the clock, that one. Yeah, this clock. Yeah, covered by the train now. If you can see that one, that is Times Square. Alright, are you ready to go closer? Come on. So can you figure it out? Can you figure it out now? See? Times Square. See that? Alright, so this is Times Square. we are in front of Times Square now, guys. As what I have promised you, we're already here. Are you happy? This is Causeway Bay, Times Square, and also there is a Lane Crawford over there. That one. So if you are in Hong Kong, in central area, the taxi, the color of the taxi in Hong Kong side is red over there. Alright, so this is the front view of Times Square. Alright guys, I hope you enjoy my vlogging about Sogo and Times Square in Causeway Bay. So this is for today, this is for this morning, and I will do my best to do some more showing up to you guys tonight, this afternoon, after my church activities. Of course, we need to first thing in the morning, every day we have to give thanks to our Father above about the blessings that we have in our life. And of course, it's not only for the blessings that we have thanks for Him, also for the trials in our life that make us stronger. Alright, so I hope you enjoy my vlogging, and I will stop my vlogging for a while, just for a while, here in Lynn Crawford, over there. So it's not much of people today in Causeway Bay, because I think it's quite early for them, or maybe some of them have their own activities in life, of course, because today is Sunday, and everyone's just excited about their activities, like me. Like Jensi Klag is here, happy to serve every one of my viewers, subscribers, and everyone's out there that's not subscribing yet. I'm happy to serve you guys. My Caritas is here just to share all my talents and time, and give you some inspiration in life. Yeah, just go with the flow in life, guys. Don't take life so serious, okay? Keep smiling, keep laughing, and be nice to everyone. Yeah, there's some music here now. It's my background. So I just want to say thank you to everyone, for the viewers. If you think this video that I'm sharing to you is helpful and inspiring and make you smile and everything, please give me a thumbs up and share it to your friends, your family, my channel. Share it to them, my channel, so I can spread all my talents and everything to all people in Hong Kong and Philippines that wants to watch, and also in Arab country, in India and everything, Pakistan. For you guys, thank you very much for watching my videos and sharing to your friends. Have a lovely, nice day, and God bless you everyone. Keep safe, and don't forget to thank Him up there. Bye. God bless you. over there, it is airport. That is the airport. You see the airplane?